Hey Google, how much does it cost to transport a car from Perth to Melbourne?
On the website nationalcarmovers.com.au, they say, the average cost of interstate car transport between Perth and Melbourne is between $465 and $863.